As to the black birds look like black birds.
Those are iron birds. Who knows what they make them out of now? Oh, fly by there, look like. Little flash right by there.
Yeah, let's check that video out.
Following this other one here, it's been about 25 minutes or so, 20 minutes since the last video. So I would say overall, pretty active day. Lot of videos. I'm along the light pole. I'm kind of behind the light pole here. And there's been several vids shot with the light pole. Me beside the light pole or drop a bit. I'm slowly starting to pan down. What up?
What's up, man?
Chilling, brother.
What are
you watching? These little objects.
Little objects?
Some of them were.
Some of them moving?
Yep.
Left to right?
Yep.
Perpendicular to octagon?
This one's slowly going down.
Oh yeah, that's what she did.
Yep.
She slowly went down.
I don't see it anymore.
And once she went down, I went. And I was out for the count.
All right.
Actually headed over my head. Slowly starting to pan above my head. You see the sign, the street sign coming in here. I don't know if that was a flyby or a bird there. But I'll try to keep the sign out so it doesn't go out of focus. Salutations to the crabs. The third video for today. Had several more sightings. The pole's coming into play here, so it goes out of focus. That's what I noticed. notice about the several things about the iPhone 14 that I'm really not feeling. Back up.
It's gonna be a mission to find out. So let me get out of the sun. Better try and find it again.
Plane going by. See if we can get the object also somewhere.
For now.
There it is. Aiming a little higher than what it was.
What up,
what up, bro?
So again, you haven't seen him?
I seen him earlier today. As the earlier clip with the clouds, that was at noon today. We're a little past 3:30 now. Clouds cleared up. Open skies now. Object shot in front of it. It's in the shorts.
View of the skies now. See, it's cleared up compared to earlier today. Earlier it was all covered up and pretty visible now. Anyway, keep an eye out.